And we're back to learning Inkscape, and this time I'm going to show you how to adjust the bounding box. Someone in the comment section asked me how to do that. I hope that this solves the problem. If not, let me know in the comments. So the issue is that when you create, for example, a text and you apply certain filters, it expands the bounding box. Let me use this jelly bump, and you can see that right here, it's way bigger than the text and it's way bigger than the bounding box was without the filter. But you can go to Edit and Preferences or Shift Control P. Make sure that you find the Tools option right here, and there you find the Bounding Box to Use option. Change it from Visual to Geometric, and the Bounding Box collapses to the size of the text, and that should solve the problem. Once you've set it like this and you apply yet another filter, the Bounding Box will be automatically as small as your text. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.